creeping up on me.
Down there!
I hear you! Brothers, save me! We gotta end this!
Come, brothers!
Fellow wanderer. I see you met the resident knight, sister, but unlike most, you're alive. Well, lightsaber, no, don't hide it. That would explain your survival.
Who are you?
You know, no one to fear. Just a traveler, studying the nature of extinct cultures and dead philosophers.
You study the Night Sisters?
I study many things. But yes, that Night Sister. Oh, she was only a child when the war came to this world. She had to watch her whole family perish.
What do you know about those ruins?
Oh, ancient beyond belief. The Night Sister and her warrior kin was seduced by the power that lurks within. Avoid the ruin. Or suffer the same fate.
Feeling so great, BD. Looks climbable, but not without equipment.
Die!
I can't believe we made it. You sure know how to have fun. Can't open it.
You will go no further.
Stand aside.
No. He was right about you.
Who? What?
Jedi are thieves and selfish liars who bring nothing but death.
Back off. If you attack me again, I'll strike you down.
Oh, I won't do a thing. But my murdered sisters. They will have their revenge.
Find something? Very nice.
We're undead.
Leave this place.
Help, please.
You will pay for their death.
How does that Night Sister keep following us? Sierra called them force wielders. I've never seen it used this way before. We better stay on our toes. Wait, do you have toes?
I need some help.
Any idea what that flying creature is? Let's hope we don't find out.
How many crawlers have you seen today?
Swarms.
We should take cover.
Night Brother runes. Think we're getting close to a village?
It's the outsider!
Yes!
We will end you!
Stop running!
him!
Prepare to die, Jedi.
BD?
Someone was hunted here.
Fight with! I will avenge my brothers.
Another step!
Good job, BD.
Turn back, Jedi.
An example. Very nice. Thank you. This must be where the Night Brothers live. Through there? Not unless we have no other choice. Yeah, that figures. By the gate? PD, toss me stim. You're quick. Anyone survive here? Thanks, BD. One of those things. Mind tossing me a stim? I owe you one. This was an arena once. The Night Brothers only respect those with power. Yeah. You mind, BD? That's how you do it. Want to look inside? Yes. Let's take a look. The ship crashed. They were fleeing from something.
Vengeance for my sisters.
Want to check it out? Oh, you found something. Something interesting? When he said bring seeds, I hope he meant from Dathomir. Check it out. What you got there? The Night Sisters used to call their leader Mother. She used powerful magic.
looks like trouble.
You cannot stand against us!
I need a stim, BD.
And I cowered. You aren't so skilled.
I could use the stem.
Much better, BD.
Let me see. I hear you, BD. Let me see.
There is no place for you here. The brothers will kill you if you stay.
Come. I'm certain they are no match for your power.
Only death awaits you here.
I think it's gone.
strongest Night Brothers face a rite of passage by venturing into the lair of this creature. I wish I could say the same for this creature, though.
shakes in fear.
Stimpy!
Terms!
Feeling so great, BD. Feeling better. Bridge into their village. I doubt they expected us to come back. Still, there's gotta be a stealthier way in. Honestly, I had no idea this was here when I pulled the bridge down. I just wanted to see what would happen. Like you and the Cutter on Kashyyyk.
We have sacrificed too many. He's too dangerous. We should kill him.
No, take him to Brother Fiskus.
There you go. There's something in there.
brothers, aid me!
Try me, Jedi!
The outsider runs from us! Your defeat is assured. You cannot defeat our might. Move forward, brother.
BD, take a look. Okay, BD, what is it?
Outsider! Your blows are weak!
I grow tired of waiting for instruction from the sister. This intruder must be dealt with. Interloper seeks to divide us.
He must die.
Cal, have you found the tomb?
Close, but got a little sidetracked.
Grease is acting strange. He swears he saw someone outside the mantis. Vethemir's getting to him.
Pretty sure that's who he is.
Are you all right?
I'm not seeing things, so... Yes? I'm coming out of a Night Brother village now. Hoping to get back on track.
Sounds like you're handling yourself.
Yeah. BD and I got this.
Jedi!
Brothers, save me!
Stop moving!
Move up slowly, brothers! We can win, brothers!
I'll avenge you, brother!
Not win.
I will stop it.
Need to know, don't you? What's that, BD?
My friend, we've reached the tomb of Kujet in search of an Astrium.
That was. It's gone.
Padawan. It is time for instruction. Let me die, Padawan. you are, spineless. Too slow. You will always be weak. Will is weak. You lack discipline. You let fear break your connection to the Force. I would have survived had you not been so. Yes. My blood is on your hands, apprentice. You are a failure, a weakling, a traitor. You are no Jedi!
No!
Nothing. It's broken. The crystal shattered. Useless. Thanks. Let's just get out of here. I can't explain BD. Not sure I even understand.
He's not Koa's blood. You can't say I didn't warn you.
Leave me alone.
Leave you? Alone? Lost? And defenseless in this dangerous place? Never.
Okay, enough of this. Who are you really?
Taran Malakos. Former Jedi. Like yourself. We have much in common.
I doubt that.
Oh? We both survived the Purge. My troops betrayed me. I was forced to strike them down, and I escaped to this desolate place. To the darkness here. It almost took me. But I conquered it.
You're the one the Knight Brothers follow.
Yes. Well, these savages only respect strength. And as we both know, the Force is a most powerful ally.
No, you used the Force to seize power. That's everything the Jedi stood against.
These are dark times. They will consume us if we do not stand with each other.
I don't need your help.
That broken lightsaber tells a different tale. You saw something in there, didn't you? Something terrible. There are many such places here in Dathomir. Join my family, and I can teach you how to control its power.
Join my family, and I will teach you to control the power. Familiar words, Malakos.
Sister Merin, you overstep your bounds.
For years, you said the Jedi orchestrated the massacre that killed my sisters. Yet here one stands, and you seek only to bring him into your family.
You were told to deal with it. Clearly you lack the power, little witch!
Power. You are mad, Malakos. Dathomir has unmade you, and my misplaced loyalty has allowed you to lead the Knight Brothers astray. Unlike the Jedi, the Knight Sisters of Dathomir do not turn on their kind. Our bond is eternal.
Your sisters are dead!
Yes, Their graves are all around you.
Time to go.
Foolish girl! This power is beyond your control!
You both shall learn. When you face one Night Sister of Dothamir, you face us all!
Tell Grace to get the Mantis running.
What's happening?
A Night Sister. She raised the dead. They're after me.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. And you're leading them here? Captain, prepare for takeoff.
Toss me one, BD. Get us out of here!
What'd you do, kid? I got dead witches crawling all over my ship!
Just go!
Did you find the tomb? Your master's lightsaber.
I saw him. Master T'Pol, I saw the day he died. I saw what I did.
Cal.
Now it's destroyed. I couldn't save him.
Cal, you were only a child.
No. No, I know I could have helped him if I'd been stronger and braver, if I would have listened to him. I could have helped him. I know it.
Cal, it's time I told you everything that happened to me when I escaped the Empire. They brought Trilla in the room. And when I saw her eyes, they showed me what I had caused. She was an Inquisitor. And something in me gave. And I lost all control. And I tapped into the dark side. And I killed them all. Every last one of them. Except for her. And for years, I couldn't forgive myself. I was a wreck. Because I had all this rage. And I tried pushing it down, but there was no hiding from myself. And all I wanted to do was die. But then I learned about the Holocron. A spark of hope that there could be a future, that we could move on. Get up. I can't change what I did no more than you can change what happened to your master. It's in the past, but Cal, you have to make a choice to move on.
How?
You're gonna start with this. You are going to build a new one. You will be tested.
Yeah. But I'm ready.
I don't mean just here. Every Jedi faces the dark side. And it's very easy to fail.
You're still struggling with the dark side. Even after cutting yourself off from the Force.
We will always struggle. But that is the test. It's the choice to keep fighting that makes us who we are.
I guess it's about time I find out who I am.
Jedi Temple. It's been a while.
Yeah.
I remember. Every Jedi comes here as a kid. Or they did.
When there were Jedi.
Like a way through over there. Now be careful with the ice.
great Jedi meditated here. He returned at points throughout his life to contemplate his many adventures and trials. Something? Yeah, it used to be beautiful. The warmth is nice. Very nice. Remember this room. Master Yoda melted that door to let us into the caves. Not with the Force. With that crystal. The light passed through it and carried its warmth. I bet we can do it too. Thank you.
missed him, BD? Is he anywhere to tie the window's rope off? Then I guess the crystal's gotta be in place first.
Each path is different, young one. Be mindful of your anger.
There's heat coming from those cracks underwater, but it's freezing up here. I can feel it. It's calling to me. We must be close. Jedi can't pick any Kuiper crystal. It chooses you. Yeah, kinda like you.
Hey, BD. I hear you, BD. Let me see. Just a little shake. It'll be okay. Let's hope it holds. Getting stronger. Let's hurry. How did they find us here? Over here, BD.
See him.
He was heading into the caves. He called out, but I couldn't find him.
I can see it shining.
through there. I can feel it. We're almost out of here. I promise.
Speedy, don't come any closer. Speedy!
Failure's not the end, my friend.
That's good. That's good, buddy.
The time's come. This may be the last you see of me. I can sense the doom of the Jedi Order is upon us. No! Failure is not the end. It is a necessary part of the path. Hope will always survive in those who continue to fight. Like you, BD-1. I believe you will find someone just as brave and persistent as you have been. And you will help them as you have helped me. But your memory will be completely lost. Are you sure you want to do this? Beginning total memory encryption. Only with a trusted connection will your memories be restored. I believe in you, as I always have. And I believe in whom you choose to replace me.
lures them from me.
Me?
Yeah, I believe in you too, buddy.
Choose your crystal. It chooses you.